Thank you for joining us tonight. The name of a woman killed in a Tupelo accident is released today. 52-year-old Carrie Ann Milner's SUV and a semi-truck hauling cotton collided. Tupelo police say the accident happened Wednesday evening on Barnes Crossing Road between North Gloucester and Mount Vernon Road. Milner died at the scene. Tupelo police and the Lee County Coroner's Office are investigating the accident.